Ciao friends! I want to show how to use the Power BI tooltips to display the filter context. You know, we have here a chart that can show information in the tooltip in Power BI, and you can customize this, providing additional information through a measure. However, for informational purposes, I may want to include information about what are the filters that are active here. These filters could be the continent selected here in the slicer, or any filter we have in the filter pane. In a report, this information could be not immediately visible, so it could be useful to get a result like the one that you see in this report, where when I select an element in this bar chart, I see what is the filter applied to customer education, to date year, year number, category, and manufacturer. And this is very important because I could change the selection here. For example, I can select gray, and you see that now this changed, and I also see here that gray is a filter applied to the color. This could be useful for the end user to know what is the filter applied to a chart, but also for you who are developing a measure to understand why the measure is not returning the desired value. Oftentimes, this is because there is some filter that you forgot in the filter pane that was applied to the visual. But the question is, how can I obtain this? Well, I needed to create a measure. If I selected this visual, you see that in the tooltips here, we have a measure, dumb filters. And this measure, dumb filters, just generates a string that has all the information to display the tooltip that you have seen with all the information about the filter context. But this code is very hard. How can I generate this code? Well, the good news, I don't have to write this code. DAXstudio can generate the code for me. So if I open DAXstudio and I connect it to my model, I have access to all the tables and measures and entities that I have in the model here. So what I want to do here is I want to right-click and I can say I can define a filter dumb measure, which means if I click on a table, I create a measure that the definition of a measure that includes all the filters for all the columns of that table only. However, because I want to create a visualization in my tooltip of any filter coming from any table, I can use the other option. So I can right-click on any table and I can choose this one, define filter dumb measure for all the tables. Now, I will not spend time describing how this code works, because as you see, there are 500 lines of code and it would take too much time. I just copy this code here and I go back here and I create a measure. So I want to do this operation here. Remember, I didn't have here any additional information. So I create a measure, right click, new measure, and I paste my code. The only thing I have to do, so if I go at the beginning here, you see that this define measure was the code created in DAXstudio. I have to remove this part, and I just provide after the assignment operator, after the equal to, I have my code, the code generated by DAXstudio. Before that, I provide the name, dump info. Okay, let's call this just info. So I have, because I already have a measure called dump filters. Now, this measure returns a string that includes all the information about the filter context active in the current cell. And when I go to my visual here, you see that I move this info in the tooltips. Now, when I go here, I see the information about the filters coming from the filter context of any column in any table of the model included in the tooltip in Power BI. Enjoy DAX!